thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Happy New Year's to you. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long, and low temperatures overnight tonight. We're right near the freezing mark at midnight, but then temperatures dipping into the 20s as we head through the overnight hours. Now let's talk about sky cover. We do have some snow showers in the forecast, but mostly in the mountains and a few of the foothills right along the international border. That's where we will see the most amount of snow as we head through these next couple of days. So for tonight into tomorrow morning, we are looking at mostly clear skies. You head from the lakes region toward the coastline. Then during the day Friday, a few more clouds moving in, especially in the afternoon. Notice the mountains, a few snow showers there, especially in the White Mountains of New Hampshire, but also in the Rangeley and Farmington region as well. You could get a few flurries and snow showers there. Not enough to cause any problems on the roadways for tomorrow, but this continues as we head into Saturday as well. Notice lots of clear sky from central and southern parts of the state, but it's in the mountains that the clouds and also the snow showers stick around. Saturday and even into Sunday, we'll still be looking at more of the same. Right along the international border, that's where we are going to see the most amount of snowfall piling up here over these next few days, and so it's going to be light but fairly consistent. In fact, taking a look at snowfall cover, this is Friday and even into Saturday evening, a trace up to 2 inches. A few of those snow showers make their way into the lakes region and even as far east as the Augusta Waterville area, and then up along the international border, as I mentioned, that's where we see the most, about 2 to 4 inches there. All right, here's your 8-day forecast. We have some sun on the way for most of us this weekend, but in the mountains those snow showers persist. And then a very chilly start to next week, Monday and Tuesday, high temperatures only in the 20s. Happy New Year's.